Hey, what's up guys, this is Bidi from SockQuicks, and in this video I will show you guys a really cool feature of iOS 15. As you can see here on the status bar, I have a gaming emoji. So today I will show you how you can also add any emoji you want in your status bar. And before we go further, to stay up to date with iPhone latest features and updates, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any update from us in the future, and it will also help our channel to grow. So to add emoji on your iPhone status bar, we will use iOS 15 feature. You don't need any third party app for this. Let's go to the settings app and here tap on focus. Actually, this is a feature, but we will create our own for just emoji. So just go ahead and tap the plus button and here you will get this focus option. So just tap on custom. Now just name this focus. So let's name it emoji. And here you can see these emojis. So from here, just select which emoji you want on your status bar, like shopping emoji or drawing, fire, etc. Once you have selected the emoji, tap on next. Now, as I told you before, it's a feature of iOS 15. It's not for emoji. So we have to customize it so we can have our favorite emoji on the status bar. So here it's for calls. So tap on calls from and here select everyone, so that you will receive all calls. Then tap on allow. Now here you can select apps from which you want notification. Then tap on allow. Now your focus is ready. You can also edit it later if you want to add more apps or any contact setting from here. So now your focus is ready to use. So just go to the control center and here tap on focus, and from here select the emoji we just have created. And now you can see I have a fire emoji on my status bar. Also, you can see emoji on the home screen as well, and it looks pretty cool. So this is how you can add any emoji on the status bar and home screen of your iPhone without jailbreaking or any third-party apps. So let me know in the comments, what do you think about this trick? Thanks for watching. I hope you guys like the video. Also, subscribe to the channel for more iPhone videos. Now, I will see you on the next one. Peace.